Now this one's got to be good because we got a funny intro.
I spent all of Christmas Eve fake angry at you for who knows what now or then. And you spoke so fast, I just sat back, relaxed, and took you all in. I spent all of Christmas Eve trying to get warmer after standing outside for hours and knowing at this point I'd be lucky to get any sleep. And I'll toss and turn till the early morning, happily ignoring that my blue jeans didn't do a fucking thing for me against this cold sober night. I locked everything you sent me. What's better than seeing what I'm missing daily? I guess what I'm trying to say is that you might run. Oh, but I won't hide. Shed an ounce of light on my half-hopeless life. Don't let me go. I'll just duck and cover, always praying that you trip over the cluster of words I laid out before I made the deal. Since you've taken the time to read so carefully everything I've ever said, I guess I'll spend the next few lines hoping and wishing and thanking appropriately. You might run, oh, but I won't hide. Shedding ounce of light on my half-hopeless life. You might run, but I won't hide. Shed an ounce of light on my half-hopeless life. To Aaron, please read later, 'cause I don't think I have the heart to let you read this now.
GoPro, stop recording.